The dog's on the corner with the boom. He's right over there. He's backing up. He's backing up. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I finally got it back. See them light, them eyes. Oh no, help me! See them eyes? You might not be able to, because my fingers was in the way, but I can. He got the burn. He got the burn. Come here. He got the burn. Oh no, he's not coming. Dun, dun. 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 Look at that. Look at him. His eyes are weird. Using powerful robotic arms. The new device is designed to be as humane as possible, emitting soothing white noise and putting prisoners on he's running back with the burn. He's there with the burn. Ohio Department of Corrections Director Gary Moore praised the machine, saying, quote, our new system is a hallmark of compassion. Now these deaths will be pain-free because the machine's claws are coated with topical anesthetic. Quickly pulling off a prisoner's head is considered less cruel than lethal injection, which requires three separate chemicals to first stop the prisoner's breathing, then sterilize their muscles, and then